Hey, Tom here. Welcome to my channel. Tom loves DIY. My wife bought an Oriole feeder to go in our backyard, and I was going to put it on a pole, like something made out of conduit, but it's a hanging feeder. And so I happened to go over to Lowe's and found a shepherd's hook for 14 bucks. Pretty good deal. But when I tried to find a squirrel baffle that would fit it and also work and frankly be a reasonable price, I couldn't find one online. And we have a lot of squirrels in our backyard. Probably 8 or 10 of them live back there, and they will raid our bird feeders given half a chance. So I've had to make some extra long and big baffles to keep them off. So stick around and I'm going to show you how I did it for this shepherd's hook. Total cost was only a few dollars, pretty easy build, and I think it's going to work great. Thanks for watching. These aren't working very well. I'm going to switch to pocket screws. They're a little longer, and they're actually designed for this kind of application. This is in the way. I'm going to have to make a notch. All right, that is a good tight fit. A little piece of blue tape gives me a depth gauge. Okay, those are good. I'm using up some slot head screws, which I absolutely hate, but they'll work here. Okay, I've got all the screws in place. Everything looks good, and it does sit nice and even around the pole. That should keep the squirrels from getting on this feeder. Only thing left is to put some black paint on this, make it a little less obtrusive, and put it in the ground and hang the feeder. Pretty cool. here is the new bird feeder with the homemade baffle on the shepherd's hook. This is an Oriole feeder. You can see the grape jelly and the orange slices. It fits up on the hook. I think this is going to work really well to keep those squirrels off our feeder. Thanks for watching. Feel free to subscribe, and if you enjoyed this, click the like button. Tom loves DIY.